Good morning, friends. In this video, we are going to see about a post regarding Prashna. How to find a stronger planet in Prashna for fixing the timing of event. We are going to do this with the help of Kavedamsa, that is D40. For this, you have to note down the 5:30 position, 5:30 AM, the position of 9 planets in Rasi chart, as well as in Kavedamsa chart, D40. Then we are going to compare the relative distance of the 9 planets between these two chakras, and then if they are placed in Kendra between them, that is stronger. If they are placed in 6-8 or 5-9, that is weaker. 2-12 or 3-11 is average. So now we can see in the above chart here, Sun is placed in Pisces in Rasi chart and Gemini in Kavedamsa chart. So they are placed Kendra to each other. Take the example of Saturn. Saturn is placed in Capricorn in Rasi and Cancer in Kavedamsa. So both of them are in Kendra. It is stronger. Next is Shukra in Rasi. It is placed in Taurus, and in Kavedamsa it is placed in Tula. So they are 6-8 to each other. It is weak. And Moon is placed in Virgo in Rasi and Aries in D40. So it is weaker. So we will eliminate the weaker planets and take the stronger planets. If it is 6-8 means it should not be eliminated always. If the question is related to loan or debts, and consider this. Other time we have to eliminate those planets. So we will see more with the illustrations in the coming days. So if you have any doubts, please drop us in the comment section. Thank you. Take care. Bye.